old and in serious need of maintenance.
Hilton Prince has been living in this retirement village for over 14 years. He says clean water and electricity have not been provided for years. Piles of rubbish on the property also poses serious health hazard. The roofs of some of the units are also falling off. The pensioners pay rent of between 160 to 520 rand per month, depending on the size of the room.
There is no lights in this place. It's dark at night. The only light is there by the office at evening. The people are scared to walk here to come late home.
I'm not happy with their situation here because they didn't come to me to see how did I sleep last night. No tablets, nothing. They were too like that.
And since I'm here, there hasn't been anything done to this place. Everything I do for myself that was broken and must be fixed, I must do it myself.
These old H homes used to be under the control of the local municipality, but was also handed over to the Eastern Cape Council for the Aged. Efforts to contact the council were unsuccessful, and the residents say this council does not exist anymore. The municipality promised to investigate the allegations.
We would advise the people who are staying there, either they send their leadership to our budget and treasury department so that we can check, and we'll also check within the institution what is the reason those people are not getting services like water and electricity.
The Provincial Department of Social Development is also stepping in and will assess the conditions. Zolani Moya, SABC News, Port Elizabeth.